What she done told you, boy?
Recording starting. I'm not sure if I'm going to use the other one, but I have it just in case, don't I?
I don't know, do you?
Yeah, I recorded that, including the bitching.
Well, your viewers do love when I bitch at you.
Yes, they do. It's like, get out of my base. I'm trying to help you. Get out of my base. Look, do you need to know how to make resources? Get out of my base. Oh, my God.
Get out of her base. Damn, bro.
I know. I'm a she proud independent woman.
From the Nanner Slug, not from you.
Yeah. I still like a few seconds later, so like, oi, get out of my base. And when you turned up.
I was just looking around.
I'm pretty certain no one will actually watch this, but I just need some more variety on the channel to show I've got variety on the channel.
Excuse me, I'm in the video, so it's gonna be like your number one video.
Yes!
That was his orgasm voice.
That was my stretching voice.
You can put my cleavage in the thumbnail.
Oh, you said you'd let me! Apparently it says I take longest to load, which is weird because I'm hosting. I've also noticed when I'm playing against a CPU, I take the longest to load as well. Okay, I don't know how to play this faction.
I'll play your faction. Okay. I wish WASD was moving.
I keep trying
Beginning construction.
Yeah. I keep trying to move with WASD too. Guns risky.
You go right with WASD, not WASD.
Yeah, I go with WASD.
You go WASD.
Aw, WASD.
I think WASD now.
It is really WASD sometimes.
Okay, I can't know how to play this faction. This is going to be interesting.
Okay. Oh no, I did something.
That was very loud.
Bad.
What did you do?
I'm not
here. What did you do?
I didn't realize I couldn't have them double penetrate that refinery. Here
to assist. You do know on purpose. On my way.
What? Barrels up.
Well, I mean, she did say double penetrate.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll get those. We need a few spikes.
Whatever it takes. So the actual campaign you play is the
Tell
beta.
Me where to go.
Yeah. Yeah, it's actually a decent story, just kind of boring after a little while.
I haven't actually got too far into the campaign. I know humans are attacking them, but I don't know if they're the old race they thought they were.
I'm not going to spoil anything for you.
After all, I know that the humans are attacking them, so that old silent ones are back. And I'm like, are they the same ones? I don't think humans are that much of an asshole. They generally forget people after a couple of years. But yeah, I'll find out soon.
I will remember you.
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Refinery.
Will you remember me?
I've already
probably.
Forward.
So I'm the beta right now. We have the Shroud as Merrick and Angela is humans, aren't you?
Yeah, does that make me your alpha?
Does that... Okay, so do you know how to use the connectors so you can actually make long lines of connection?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes, you tart!
What?
She done told you, boy!
She done did told me!
You tart?
He talks to me like I'm an idiot.
I'm sorry, I'm being helpful in a way even you can understand.
Oh,
I see, that is me being condescending after you said that.
I think he just never wants to see boobs again.
I think that's what he said. He's like, I don't like seeing tits. Ever tell you how much I don't like tits?
Well, I have the internet, so I don't need you.
Okay.
Oh.
He doesn't want to turn this on to me. We're going to carry on.
Small tub complete.
I have Merrick, so I don't need you.
Whoa!
I hope your wife sees this video now.
Yes, it's fortunate that I'm not recording this.
I am.
It's okay, she doesn't watch your videos.
I'm going to link this in the comments.
True.
Yeah, Yeah, we do not talk about real life stuff on the internet.
Unit ready.
Yeah. Enjoying the internet, we don't talk about the internet. Wait, that's not fine.
What's the internet?
It's a thing where men are men, women are men, and children are FBI agents.
Okay.
That's pretty accurate, actually.
Are you a man?
Unit ready.
I'm very.
I can't believe you just asked me.
No.
I guess you'll have to prove
beginning
it.
Construction.
Can you stop before I complete. Have sex with Merrick?
No, I.
Why do you want to have sex with me? misgiving.
Because you're closest to me. You've already found me, which means you're the closest to me. If I need that kind of relief.
Unit ready. Unit in.
Maybe I just went the right way.
You went left.
I went right.
Medium.
Listen, you went left.
Complete.
No, I went right.
Yes. Left.
Right.
Hang on.
And now we're marching.
Sort of.
Unit in production.
Oh my god, I've forgotten how difficult air this faction actually is to complete. Use. Ooh, commander's going to be able to shoot air
unit
units.
Ready.
Yeah, why not?
Unit in production.
I really need
beginning
like
air
1,000 more upgrade. Credits.
Wait, what's my money? I'm using resources and current population. How do you have credits?
Ready for orders.
Angela, how are you doing?
Unit ready.
Fine.
Unit
how you doing?
grind out
Commander
some more money.
Ready. Yes.
Beginning construction.
Okay, so how do I anything?
Let's go.
You thingy.
God damn, that was expensive. Oh, why are these units so expensive?
Oh my god, why is everything so expensive? I missed a goo already!
Let's slow that ass down.
Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Stratus in position.
I think we're over there.
Let's hustle.
Unit in production.
I don't think I've got enough resources for this faction.
Well, you know the only solution to that, son, is to get more resources.
I was going to say seppuku. Uh-huh. The only situation for that is seppuku. Oh, look. Who's this? Is Angela?
Eyes
hey, Angela.
No! Get off my land!
Unit ready.
Oh, it starts.
Unit introduction.
The land wars begin.
What do you need?
I'll cut you.
You're not using connectors. I'm sad.
I don't need it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Check confirm.
Well, yeah,
I know.
Merrick's up top because he's not down here.
I know how to use it. I just don't want to.
Unit in production.
Mm-hmm.
He's trying to tell me how to live my life.
You don't know how. You don't know what you want.
Here to assist.
He's sounding good.
I know. I was trying to copy him.
Unit ready. Unit in.
That's an army.
Beginning construction.
That's pretty. Hey, Merrick.
Hello.
Who's got an army? I don't know.
Powering engines now.
That's a cute little army you've got there. It'd be a shame if something were to happen to it.
Large factory complete.
I'll murder you in your sleep.
Oh, apparently Andrew's also building an army.
What?
Small hub complete.
Whatever
I need
takes.
Money.
No, not allowed money.
Tell me where to
money.
Go.
You're not allowed money.
Going now.
Sonny.
Give me money.
Received.
And wow, all you have to do is just say you're poor and alone and people give you money.
I'm a girl. Can somebody give me money?
Introduction. Refinery.
I'm gonna need to see proof of that before I give it to you.
It's sad, but that would actually work on WoW.
Air tech upgrade complete.
I promise I'm a girl.
Beginning construction.
I don't
unit
know. Do you have any
attack.
Vital assets you can?
Extract.
No.
Complete.
Did you upgrade them so they could shoot into the sky?
I built anti-air.
Oh.
Ready.
Never mind then.
Let's move.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, so what we need is a lot
unit
of these.
Introduction.
Okay, that's working. That's
Tell me where to go.
Let's go over there. My flying units look useless, like someone's just built them out of crap. I don't get why.
Wall complete. Beginning construction.
You know why.
What are my defences? Oh, that's what my defences are.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
You know why.
Hello.
Awaiting orders.
Get out of here!
I know why.
I'll pee on your family.
Ooh, go pee on your fam!
You. Look, you're building connections!
Unit ready.
I said I'd use them when I had a need for them.
See a need, fill a need. Wait, what's that for?
Together.
I'll fill you.
Now, what is that from?
I don't remember, but it sounds familiar. Yeah, get out of here! Get!
Artillery attachment.
Right.
I think she wants you to leave.
Just shut it down. I can't leave him dead. Okay, you won't like his friend who's coming over.
I will F you up so
unit
hard.
Unit in production. Unit ready. Unit in production.
Hello. It's me again. An aerial unit.
Unit ready.
Get out of here. Get away from my walls!
It ran out of ammo. It's going back to me.
Yeah, that's right. You better get
ready for orders.
Get gone.
Unit ready.
Oh my god.
I will murder you.
Not in my sheep.
Unit ready.
And you'll
unit
like it.
Production.
What?
Yeah. Unit ready.
Yeah, you will. You'll be like, ugh, thanks
beginning
for murdering me.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I love being murdered. I'll be like, you're weird.
What's wrong with you?
Unit ready.
Does that not sound realistic, Merrick, to you?
Sounds right to me.
Come on, ask Merrick. He's a slug. He doesn't know what you're talking about. I'm surprised he even understands English.
Whoa! Now we've got, like,
racism
going on.
Yep, that's racist.
Come on, already.
That's just wrong. You fucked up.
I'm gonna have to crush the slug now.
Unit introduction.
We got that.
I'm gonna need you to
unit
not attack my wall.
I'm not attacking your wall. Is it come back? Is it come back? Was going back? It keeps rearming and going back to base. I was like, I haven't sent anything to attack you. Oh, it's come back. It fires every five missiles. It goes back, gets five more missiles, and attacks you again.
Large factory complete.
Mm. Aversion field.
Air attachment.
Let's fire this at you.
Complete.
A virgin.
Let's hustle.
Enjoy that.
Moving
bye, Merrick. Yes, it landed before you hit me.
Unit ready. Unit introduction.
Oh, it's going back again. I'm going to have to take that off in a second.
Target.
Angela, missiles!
Get out of here.
It's me, rearming.
Unit ready. Unit introduction.
Is that annoying?
I'll kill you.
I'm hit.
I see that I still need that, but it doesn't tell me the word for it. It just shows me a shitty
unit
little picture. Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm bleeding. I need out. Order, check.
Unit ready.
Moving on. On the move. Ready to report.
Unit ready. Right?
Wall destroyed.
Shogun's like.
Waiting on
you.
Wall destroyed. Unit ready. Unit in production. Unit in production.
Here to assist.
Oh! Okay, I get it.
Naliska Mulopin. Whatever it takes.
Unit ready. Unit introduction. Unit ready.
Merrick's gone smug. I repeat, Merrick's gone smug.
Unit under attack.
Well, he deserves
peace. Let's get going.
You wipe out my
I love
base
that your
lead.
Guy just went.
Merrick wiped out my base to the left.
Did you deserve
unit
it?
Ready.
No,
unit
I didn't do what I did to him what I was doing to you.
Beginning construction. Unit
yeah.
ready.
No,
unit
I wasn't planning on it with a slightly
unit
bigger
ready.
Ship.
Beginning construction.
What do I need? I need a hanger.
Under attack.
Look, you're coming back. You're shut off.
Unit Unit ready.
Why do you come back? You get off. This is my land.
Because you're hemming me in, boy.
What does the air pad do?
Unit ready.
That lets you build airships.
I know, but what happens if you click it with the ship?
It should be arm and reload. That's what mine do.
I probably should not have placed them where I placed them then.
Yeah, because that's what mine keeps doing. That's why it keeps on going back for more missiles after it shot your wall.
Shoot your wall.
That's just weird.
Ooh, it's so fast!
Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
So I sell this. How do I sell? How do I sell shit? Still.
I'm not really sure how I...
Who are you? Hi!
Increase...
Goodbye!
Chances.
I think Anisha was next.
Tell me where to go.
Yeah.
Oh, you found my ship!
Hi! Oh god, no!
She found me.
Hangar complete.
That's okay, that's all I wanted to do.
I hope so.
Technically, you were only supposed to be up
there. I think you can find ground under air targets. Weapon causes. Complete. This is a comb. What is this? A squall? Let's build two of these instead of a dude.
Unit in production.
Okay.
Unit in production.
There we go.
What does this do?
Unit in
I don't know what I'm building!
Ready.
Oh, I still have. I forgot about these guys.
Oh, that's useful.
Unit ready. Unit in production. Beginning construction.
Okay.
Beginning construction.
Right away.
Oh,
go ahead.
I'll pick those up.
Move instruct check.
I don't like Merrick. He's learning how to play. He's learning how to play.
Oh, that's useful.
What are those transport ships? I heard you say that.
Unit in production.
What?
Small hub complete.
Oh, apparently they are.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
Speak. Yes.
Okay, so that's what those are. They said they were bombers.
There was a kind of bomb?
I guess.
I don't know what these are anymore. I'm going to send them to you.
Let's go.
Tell me what they do.
Unit ready.
Hey, I really don't know how to make you guys any stronger. Rolled you kind of suck.
How do I tech upgrades? How do I anything?
Refinery.
I don't know what this is. Complete. Oh, it's a repulsive ship. I don't think that's very useful. Okay. I'm testing stuff on you.
Yeah, I see that.
Sounds like a
extractor complete. Unit in production. Unit ready.
I'm going to the siege unit. Guardian, that's
unit
what I'm after.
Introduction.
Oh. What are these?
Flight. Unit ready.
Let's see how good these
unit
actually are.
Unit introduction.
I don't know, we're just testing weapons on each other at this point in time.
Follow and attack.
Unit ready. Unit
no, what did you do? Why did you pull my ship out of the sky?
Targeting.
No! What is that? Why is it doing that? Stop it!
Check that target.
Stop it! Merrick! Why? No! Stop it!
This is a no-fly zone.
No, you crashed into my own wall.
It's a no-fly zone.
Dick.
You can't fly here.
He physically crashed into a wall.
Unit in production.
Yeah, no-fly zone.
I'm gonna send him to Andrew instead. She'll like them.
I mean, he said it's a no-fly zone. So.
Andrew, you're gonna find out what I just sent to him.
Beginning
construction. No. Why? Yeah. No. I don't want your sloppy seconds.
That's how you sell stuff.
Should've come to me first.
Unit ready.
Well, I
unit
came to him
ready.
Second. That's why it's sloppy seconds.
Unit introduction.
So these are like sloppy reseconds?
It's sloppa-doppa-doppa. I don't know.
Unit ready.
I'm not a doctor.
Unit introduction.
I am.
No, you're not.
Dr. yeah.
Sloppy.
Dr. Sloppy.
I'm just sloppy.
Dr. Sloppy McNuggins.
Ew.
Ew.
And all I can think of now is Universe him and your nuggets. Hey, Angela.
Unit ready. Unit in
get out of here!
Good luck, he doesn't listen.
No! My only bombers!
Oh, I'm lagging so
Yeah, I'm lagging as well. I'm gonna have to kill my armor. Ready.
Guardian check. That's what he fucking gets. Unit
ready. Yeah, I'm gonna kill my armor.
Group instruct. God, you're lagging everybody out.
Unit don't worry, it'll be over in a second. Unit ready.
I don't think I'm lagging. Introduction.
That's because you're not close to this douchebag with the giant army.
I don't have a giant army, it's only semi big.
Oh.
What the hell is that? You're melting my people!
Mounting or melting?
Stop making up your own narrative!
I'll make up my own narrative all I want. You don't own me.
I beg to differ.
Let's pick it up. We're ready. Proceed.
Moving to assist.
Unit under attack.
I'm badly hit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they blow up and kill everything next to them.
How do I assign a group?
Control one user. I'm not sure if it's the same in this game or not, though.
Commander ready. Yeah, it is.
It's the same in this game.
Siege ready.
Damage.
Avalanche moving.
I don't like those Don't shoot the melty thing!
Avalanche.
You're melting all my soldiers' faces! It's like Raiders of the Lost Ark all over again! God damn it, retreat! Moving. Whoever's left, you retreat!
Avalanche, check.
Awaiting orders.
God, they take so long to rebuild! What are you guys doing? Just dicking around? They're done, let him out.
Beginning construction.
Run, he might have something! He does! Run!
Siege advanced.
Yeah, you can go stay behind, say hello. Oh, they're running away. Run back! Oh god, they're coming back! Cloud shooting!
Unit under attack.
Ready. All units attack. Check.
Who's that? Seeker, Stealth Scout.
I mean, at least I can build three at a time, but still.
Unit in production.
I think my unit should be cheaper considering how quickly they melt.
Possibly.
Medium hub, complete.
This race needs more balancing work.
Beginning construction.
Either that or I don't know how to play it, which is entirely possible.
It is possible, you're just jumping into it.
Unit ready.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea.
You know, I turtle.
What is that? And why is it flying towards my base? Is. What do you think of my base?
But we're not allowed to outdo Shogun, which is why we're all
unit
losing.
Ready.
What?
Yeah.
You're not making it sound like it. You don't see me dicking on how you game on your own channel.
He paid us to lose to make him look good.
I hate you both, I really do. You've literally just cheapened the entire two episodes. You absolute assholes.
He also said because I'm his woman, I have to let
large
him win.
No. Okay, I'm sending an army grand for now.
See? He's gonna make me do it now.
Unit ready.
I hate you, I really do.
Why would you attack me? I thought you loved me.
Ooh, he's playing the love card too.
It's not gonna work. There's a massive army being built.
It's not gonna work because he doesn't love me.
Okay, you can stop that now.
Asshole.
Unit ready.
That's more like Yan's right.
Unit ready. Unit
and we're back to lagging.
Yeah, don't worry, yeah, we'll go in a second.
Shogun's moving an army, so everything lags.
Hi!
I need
out. Anti-air units, no!
Yeah, I upgraded my units to shoot at ground and air. They're pretty useless except in large numbers. That's why they're melting so much. Stop shooting them! No, artillery! Oh god, they're all dead! My army melted.
Unit under attack.
Oh, I can buy that for 5,000 credits. Yeah, let me get right on that.
Okay.
Thanks for coming.
Hey.
Ready for target. Fuck off.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
No, you don't.
Unit ready.
Yeah, I do.
Refinery.
Not on.
Unit in production. Unit ready.
You broke my pretty unit plane. In production.
You killed my army! After all that crap you were saying about how you're letting me win, you melted my army with artillery towers!
And here's the whining that we get if we don't let him win.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't win, I hate you both. I hate you both.
Well, now I know what I need to build more of.
Unit in production. Unit ready. Unit in production. Unit ready.
He likes to come from this angle a lot.
You have a target.
Unit ready. Unit ready. Unit introduction. Unit ready. Unit introduction.
I really feel like my base units should be like 50 credits. Since they basically, they're 100 right now.
Mine are 8, sir. Mine are pretty useless, especially in massive groups.
Yeah, I mean, mine melt pretty much. You know.
Maybe more than one, your guy is better than mine.
Maybe, but when do you ever fight one on one?
When I'm poor.
Unit in production.
Yeah, and I haven't seen that happen.
Beginning construction.
You're just talking about all this money you have that you throw around.
Unit
in production. I actually ran out of money entirely. All of my factories stopped producing treats for like 15 seconds.
Oh, the horror!
The horrors is what you meant to say.
The horrors.
The horrors.
Look, I mean, this is all I was able to build. Go attack him.
Everyone, move.
God, here we go. It slows down because of this.
Yeah, the game isn't that well optimized.
Unit ready.
I don't know how important these little shield guys are.
Oh my god, everything's getting nuked!
What's next?
Fire faster for effect!
Pressing forth. Let's move.
Say your guys had like 15 of them and you just wiped out like 30 of my guys and I'm still fighting.
Moving on.
Your guys are much more powerful. I think it's just a balancing issue that you don't. I didn't expand for more resources. Can you expand for more resources or you have like a very close built base kind of thing?
I didn't understand that.
Can you actually expand, or can you only build around your own base? Go on, Andrew,
I can expand, it's just a matter of being able to get there.
There's blue resources over there on your left and your right.
It's 900 credits to build a single extractor.
Aura together.
Sounds like a personal problem to me, but still.
Extractor complete.
And it's like, well, if I build one of those, then I don't have an army to defend against Cockbag McGee over there.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. So. From the bottom, at least I paid you to lose, eh? You dicks.
Yeah, you know, 50 cents.
What? That's half a whole cheeseburger. That's how I measure if I'm doing well on YouTube. How many cheeseburgers do I buy that money? The answer is none.
Oh.
So my army's wiped out, but he pulled back, so he didn't end the game.
No, I'm trying to rebuild.
He's a kitey little cockbard.
Oh, fine, I'll end it then.
Beginning construction.
Okay.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
Fine, sod him. Send him in.
Ready. Oh, good, I just spent 1,000 credits building that.
You just told me! I can't win with you!
Wow, that is so inconsiderate, Sheldon.
Right?
Unit introduction.
When you die, by the way, can you? Because I think you died first last time. Could you see my entire map after you died?
Yeah.
Naliska Mulupin.
Unit under attack. Unit ready.
Maybe I can build one of those before we lose.
No, sounds like it.
Beginning construction.
And the AI, literally the AI just sat there and shook back and forth trying to acquire a target. Because he has so many cheap ass units that he can throw at you.
That's how it is, what the fuck is that? What's shooting at me over here? Everyone stand on. Oh, there's someone under the fucking trees, get it!
Away!
Why did you find him in the trees?
Yeah, I mean, his units are literally super cheap, so he can zerg all he wants.
Ready.
refinery.
I get that reference. Go
ahead. Yeah, but her turret melted my guy. So I think your guys aren't optimized for mine. Oh no!
Oh hey, he did get made in time.
Oh my, you just killed 4 people with it!
Oh, 4 people!
Oh, shit.
How much did it cost to make it?
300 credits.
That means you did make 20 credits more than you lost. Oh my god, it can run away, that's awesome!
Unit ready. Unit in production.
Yes.
Run, you fucker, run!
Run, you fool!
Is this rebuilding? Why is there a red mark just here still? Aura, together. You are, you dickbag!
Unit ready.
I literally can't even see the army that's attacking me anymore.
You don't have line of sight anymore.
No.
Right away. Everyone, move.
I'm turtling so bad.
Commander ready. Let's move.
Angela, there's a massive army
Unit
coming after you.
Okay.
It's the worst.
Guns ready. Here to assist.
Mora, it is not together. The worst.
Unit ready.
Andrew, whatever you do, do not look at a certain area of your base.
You're done. Just run away.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
Are you here?
No.
Unit okay. Under attack.
Unit you can trust me, I'll be a doctor.
Unit ready.
I believe you.
Don't believe him.
Whatever it takes.
Wait, come back, guys.
Unit ready. Unit in production.
God, lags so hard.
Don't worry, she just killed my entire army's artillery turrets.
Yeah, I don't have units like that. My units are all DPS'd.
Right away.
I can't even move my mouse around the screen.
Is it because you're closer to him or something?
Yeah. So when he makes a major move, it just lags me all to hell.
Oh my god, you have so many artillery to it!